I hear their whispering sweet sermons of cruel hate. So do you buy the fear or do you buy the lies? Tell me what will set us free. Do we kneel before the crooked few or do we bite the fucking hand that